Hey.
Not in a party mood?
Not really my scene.
Me neither. You're not from around here, huh?
Used to be. A long time ago.
I'm Sarah.
Sean.
So, Sean, with a mysterious past, what brings you out here tonight?
Not sure yet. Maybe it's the wind. Maybe I'm sick of running. Maybe it's my little ding-dong.
What?
You ever feel like a phony, Sarah?
Yeah, I guess sometimes.
Most people do. Some more than others.
Are you okay, Sean?
Depends on your definition of okay.
Right.
Some people think money makes them okay. Some people need a family to feel okay. Some people just have tiny ding-dongs.
Okay, I'm gonna go inside.
You know what really pisses me off, though?
No, I don't know.
It's the look on all their faces when I walked into the party. It's like they just seen a ghost.
People can be cruel.
A ghost with a really small ding-dong. You wanna see it?
No.
It's really small.
Yeah. Listen, I'm gonna go. Not because of your problem, but because you're really weird and creepy. Goodbye.
Oh, that's it. Yeah, that's it, Sarah. Run away. Run away like all the rest.
Hey.
Hey.
I hear you have a really small penis.
Damn right I do.
So do I.
Let's get out of here.